Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video we are going to see the multiple vacancies notifications from the DRDO. Okay, and out of this the different note, that means the three different notifications we got from the DRDO guys, and out of these three notifications, few notifications are recruiting the candidates without a written test and without interview, directly based upon your academic qualifications they are going to select for their vacancies guys. Okay, so really it will be the wonderful opportunity. So I mean, let's go to the in details regarding these notifications guys. So before going into that one, if you are not yet subscribe my channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon, and please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. It will be the very much helpful to them in this pandemic situation guys. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that Unacademy is starting the complete courses for the NTA UGCET preparation from 1st May 2021 onwards. So here the electronic science candidates, the complete batch is going to start from 12th May 2021 onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan guys. The links are kept at the description box of this video, and for more details you may watch at the end of this video. Now while coming to the present content of the video, so it is official website of the Defense Research and Development Organization. And from this one, if you go to the careers, so it's my total three notifications. So 1, 2, and 3. So first we will see one by one. Okay, first we will see the JRF notification. Okay, so advertisement for selection of junior research fellowship. And the title of the fellowship is junior research fellowship. So minimum eligibility criteria: post graduation degree in material science or physics or applied sciences with first class and a valid GATE or NET score, or ME or MTech material science or nanotechnology or sensor technology with first class, both at graduate as well as the post graduate, and a valid GATE score must be there. And the desirable experience is, mean desirable qualification is, any working experience in thin film deposition techniques, semiconductor device and MEMS design tools and the device fabrication. Only one vacancy is there. Upper age limit 28 years, and the relaxation to the upper age limit based upon the SC/ST and OBC non-creamy layer as per the government rules. And emolument stipend you are going to get 31,000 rupees per month plus HRA is also available. And the detailed advertisement with application form and other prescribed forms are available in the official website itself. Okay, you may go down, first open the drdo.gov.in and then go to what's new and application for the post of JRF at RIC Chennai. And interested candidates can also obtain the application form and other details through the email ID also. Okay, and the duly filled in application form and self-attested copies of educational qualifications, valid GATE or NET score sheet, and experience should reach to the director, Research and Innovation Center, okay, Chennai, within 21 days guys. And you may check down here, the last date is 12th June 2021, OEA last date. And mode of selection is by the interview. The date and time of interview will be intimated to the shortlisted candidates by post or email as well. Okay, so the offering of the fellowship is for a limited period as per the rules and doesn't confer any right for absorption in the DRDO. Okay, so these are the things guys. And here the application for research fellowship in DRDO is also attached here. So take down the printout and fill up and then take the scan and then send to the mentioned address. Okay, next, while coming to the second notification is application for engagement of apprentices for the academic year 2021-22 in Defense Laboratory, Jodhpur. So regarding that one, you may check down this notification guys. So Defense Research Laboratory from Jodhpur, a premier establishment of Defense Research and Development Organization. So here the trades are instrument mechanic and mechanic diesel, carpenter, plumber, welder, information communication technology system, turner, machinist, fitter, electrician, computer operator and programming assistant, stenographer and secretarial assistant, English and Hindi, computer hardware and network maintenance. So total 47 vacancies are there. And application procedure, application form you can download from the drdo.gov.in guys. So here also the application form is there. Okay, you need not to search in the DRDO. Here also application form is there. So take down the printout of this one and fill up the details. Okay, and I will show you what you have to do next. Candidates are required to send the scanned copies of their application along with the desired document or certificate in a PDF format through email with the subject indicating application for the above apprenticeship category only to the director at the rate dl.drdo.in. Okay. And the last date for the receipt of application is 15 days. So here the last date is mentioned, 6th June 2021 is the last date, guys. Okay. And coming to the remaining details, the selection procedure, no interview will be held due to ongoing pandemic situation. The board constituted by the director of Defense Laboratory Jodhpur for the purpose will go through the applications and directly shortlist the candidates on the basis of merit, guys. Okay. So no written test, no interview, okay, nothing. Based upon your merit as well as your academic qualifications, they are going to select for this one. Okay. And the remaining details are mentioned here. So please go through this one, guys. And I will provide this website link in the description box of this video. So whatever the application you need or else whatever the notification you need, just click on that one, guys. Okay, so these are the details regarding the apprenticeship. Next one, the third notification is filling of Chief Secretary Officer and the Security and Officer and DRDO, Ministry of Defense on deputation basis. So it is a notification. So here they require the Chief Security Officer as well as the Security Officer Group B and Group A. Okay, so here the pay levels are also mentioned here and the number of vacancies are also mentioned and the place of posting anywhere in India. But while coming to the qualifications, you checked on, guys. So the qualifications are the candidate from the armed forces. So officers under the central or state government or union territories or public sector undertaking the recognized research institutions or universities. Okay, and for the armed forces personnel in the rank of major or equivalent in army, navy and air force. Fine. If you're having these qualifications, then please go further, guys. Okay. Fine. So total is of the three notifications from the DRDO, guys, at present. If any notifications are there, then I will come up immediately in my YouTube channel. So for that one, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. It will be very much helpful to them. Okay. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi. Myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper 1. And all of you know that an academy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the an academy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, an academy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the an academy for the NTA UGC NET means commerce and general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the an academy is providing the courses, guys. Okay. And from each and every course, you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay. And you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper 1. So it is my profile link. Okay. So whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay. The special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. and just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the free classes on the general paper 1 as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but the paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay, you will be provided with the doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscription. Okay, so while coming to the plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250, and for 12 months 13,750, and for 24 months 20,000. Okay, so depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay, if you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay, so based upon when you are planning to write the exam, okay, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down. And apart from this one, the electronic science new batch course is already started from 12th May onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, and this course runs up to 3 months, guys. That means from May 12th to August 12th. So the complete UGC NEET electronic science syllabus will be discussed here in detail by keeping in mind the previous year NTA UGC NEET question papers also, which will be very much helpful for you to crack the UGC NEET JRF. Okay, so already the previous batches, okay, so many candidates cracked the JRF and few candidates are getting the admission into the PhD admission in the IIT also. So you may check down my dedications in my profile link. So it is my profile link, and if you click on here the dedications, okay, you may check down. So all the students are very nicely satisfied, okay, regarding the teaching as well as their preparation. Fine. So you may check down here, guys. So by looking all these things and by looking at the special classes, that means which are free, that you may check down, okay, how the classes are going on and how the live interaction will be. Okay, so based upon all these things, you may decide. And please take the subscription plan, guys, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NEET JRF. Fine.